Hi everyone, I'm Annie. I work with the Sawtooth Interpretive and Historical Association, and today I'm going to tell you about salmon reds. So right here, you can see we have a salmon red, and a red is what a salmon makes when they're ready to spawn. They come back up the rivers and they make their reds. So to identify a red, there's going to be the four D's. You have disturbance. So when you look in the water here, you can clearly see there's been disturbance in the area. You have digging. You can see the hole that the female salmon dug or made a trench in. We have definition. It's very clearly defined as well. And you have deposition. So when the salmon makes the trench, she sorts the rocks over this way to make her pillow where she'll lay her eggs. And the salmon usually like to make their reds in an area where the tail out of the pool with the fast moving water ending in the pool right here. And that is how you spot